Hello, friends, family, and followers. Another beautiful day here in Arizona. And today I'm going to build something for doodlingjorge.com. It's basically my wife wanted to make sure that we have the shelves standing on the floor instead of hanging from the tent. So what we're going to do is we're going to build the basis for that. Now, if you are perfectionist, if you know me a little bit, you know that I'm not a handyman. So definitely, without a doubt, don't watch this video if you think this is going to be a perfect thing. I am going to try my best, and I have my helper complaining right now that she's not out here. So touch base in a couple of minutes. Okay, now I have my friendly helper. She is going to be helping me today. She is a first-time helper. Say, good girl. Good girl. We'll see how it goes. I also have my coffee in hand, which is important. I have two of my things. Cheers. And we're doing this in the morning because it is hot later. Very cool. My helper, she's been behaved very well. All the rough cuts are done. Look at this. Can I do that? So the idea is to put this like this. This is the baseboard in the center, and then put one piece there, one piece there. Of course, closer together, but that should hold the metal frame. Okay, now we move to stage two. See, this is the first one. Looks pretty good. So we may need only one actually per rack, and then a little stub on this on the side. So we'll see how it goes. So assembly part two. So as I was disassembling these and assembling them, I thought of an idea. Perhaps I can get away with one per panel and put a stub on the other end. So we'll see. Let's see if this works. Thank you. It worked. I think my idea worked. We only need one per thing. What do you think? Let's try this again. Number two. I think my idea worked. Let's see if it works. Yeah, I don't think it needs more than one. It's perfect. It's leveled. Now clean up. I'm done. Everything is clean. Garage is clean. And the piece is done. There you go. Stable. Pretty stable. It's 14 doors anyhow. I hope you enjoy this behind the scenes video. Cheers. Bye-bye.
Thanks for listening. Hope you come back.